I think it's one of the more misunderstood things, because I think there's four or five guys that had more touches. I'm concerned about Christian's touches, and he had about 320. You know, he had the carries are take more out of you than the completions. He had about 210 carries. I've had six different guys that had over 400 touches. So he's not even close to some of the guys I've been with. Now, he was on the field 90% of the time. That's documented. A lot of the times he's running the swing, he's getting out of the way, whatever. We need to get someone else on the field, but we're not going to minimize his carries or touches. You know, he's a dynamic player. He's one of the most dynamic players in the league. And, you know, he makes it easier for our line. He makes it easier for the quarterback. He makes it easy for our receivers. There you go.